I go back and read some of them Psalms that David says, I got some folks that are after me. I got some folks that want to take my hide up. And David says, God, if I am yours, and I know I'm yours, I know I got some faults, but God, I am yours, so I need you to come in and handle my business. And let me tell you something, when you handle God's business, he'll handle your business.
And when I started looking up in the original Hebrew text of verse 14, he said, if my people, if nations that are summoned by my reputation, my God, he said, if there's summons, those people that I have summons and commanded to be set apart, I've summoned them by my reputation.